So I like to call my three pieces Genesis, the next one is Message, and let's hope something gets revealed in the third piece. By the way, the photos that you see are all places that I seem to love and live in. This is from the very famous place called Kudalur, which is famous for its hill stations, and many of you all have heard of the movie The Elephant Whisperer. This is from there, from this very serene place, which I love to go to and work with whenever I'm free. Thank you. And for my last piece, if someone could just shout out what you're taking back from this place today as you go out that door, could somebody just shout out? Happiness? Anything else? Wisdom? Great. Peace? What kind of peace? With ourselves, peace with the universe. Maybe we can start by having peace with ourselves, and then we can take it from there, and then we can share the peace with other people. What we freely get, we shall freely give. Thank you. I wanted to end this piece on the flower, because just like anything that we do, if we have love, genuine love, I think all our efforts bear fruit. And we always see that fruits come through flowers. And so I hope that this TEDx event bears a lot of flowers, because then we can see the fruits one day. Thank you. Thank you.